Don't forget, Christmas is coming. Oh, that reminds me. Let's do a Christmas record.
Let's do a Christmas record.
Yeah, what should we say?
That's a good idea.
We've got to thank everyone. Remember to thank. Yeah.
Thank
you. You can't ad-lib too much because you miss. Well, thank you, Johnny. It's been nice to know you.
Got to thank everyone for all the presents this year.
Yes.
All for buying the records.
Especially the chewed up pieces of chewing gum and the playing cards made out of knickers.
On behalf of John and I, George speaking, I'd like to thank you for all the Christmas cards and presents and birthday cards and presents and everything too, as well.
Merry, Merry Christmas.
Sparky D. turkey. You fucking idiot, Jeremy. You typical fucking idiot. That was your job, you fucking moron. You cretin. You're a fuckhead. That's what you are. A fucking shithead.
It was a joke, Mark. I was joking. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke.
Turkey, where's the turkey?
I thought you were getting the turkey.
You what? No turkey? You fucking idiot, Jeremy! You typical fucking idiot! That was your job, you fucking moron! You cretin! You're a fuckhead! That's what you are! A fucking shithead!
It was a joke, Mark. I was joking. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke. It was a Christmas joke.
You what?
savouring as everybody thinks of last year and it's happening. When I sit for dinner, I think that's in the grater. I still love my chicken with rice and lemonade. A child is born, his name was Jesus. Now I gotta go, Merry Christmas.
Start to see some dumb stuff, and everything slows down when you eat some of them. And Sometimes you see things that aren't there.
What?
Like fat women in G-strings but orange hair.
Mr. Shady, what's a G-string?
It's yarn, Claire. Women stick them up their behinds, go out and wear them.
Huh?
And if you swallow too much of the magic mushrooms, whoops, did I say magic mushrooms? I meant fungus, your tongue gets all swole up like a cow's tongue.
How come?
Cause it comes from a cow's dump. See, drugs are bad, it's a common fact, but your mom and dad know that's all that I'm good at. But don't be me, cause if you grow up and you go in OD, they're gonna come for me, and I'ma have to grow a goatee and get a disguise and hide, cause it'll be my fault. So don't do drugs and do exactly as I don't, cause I'm mad for you.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So kids, say no to drugs.
Say no.
So you don't act like everyone else does.
Like I do.
And there's really nothing else to say.
That's right.
Drugs are just bad and great.
Come on, children. Clap along.
Yeah.
Sing along, children.
Check my face.
Come on, clap along. Drugs are just bad.
It was early on one Christmas morning. I went downstairs to see how many Christmas presents would I find under the tree. But much to my surprise, one long box said, "This one is yours." And I opened up, and all I found was a letter from Santa Claus.
Ho, ho, ho!
And it said, "All year long your mum and dad says, if you want lots of toys, you must be good, cause Santa Claus, he only likes good boys.
Well, hey.
But every year's the bloody same, you're a naughty little kid. But you still get lots of bloody toys, mate, enough to fill a skip. Well, I got news for you. Well, you won't get jack shit this year, mate, cause you talk to your mum like shit. And me and the elves decided that you're just a selfish kid. You're a spoiled little pup who gets too much, it's time for a wake-up call. You might as well piss off upstairs, mate, cause this year you've got fuck all. All year long you get new toys to clutter up your room. And it wouldn't hurt for you to learn to use a bloody broom. Will you sit at your computer games while your mum does all the work? You're a selfish little bugger, mate, yeah, you're a real piss-taking jerk. Well, I suggest you go back to your room and think what I just said. Think what your mum does for you and all the stuff you get. Now all the elves have lost their jobs, thanks to the likes of you. There's so many naughty bastard kids, there's fuck all here to do. So I'm telling you, well, you won't get jack shit this year, mate, cause you talk to your mum like shit. And me and the elves decided that you're just a selfish kid. You're a spoiled little pup who gets too much, it's time for a wake-up call. Well, you might as well piss off upstairs, mate, cause this year you've got fuck all. Now there's just one thing that bothers me about the way you act. You're a selfish little bastard and a real piss-taking twat. But I do think that it's very nice that you still believe in me. But you must be a bloody weirdo, mate, cause you're nearly 23.
Ho, ho, ho!
Weirdo! Well, you won't get jack shit this year, mate, cause you talk to your mum like shit. And me and the elves decided that you're just a selfish kid. You're a spoiled little pup who gets too much, it's time for a wake-up call. You might as well piss off upstairs, mate, cause this year you've got fuck all. Well, you won't get jack shit this year, mate, cause you talk to your mum like shit. And me and the elves decided that you're just a selfish kid. You're a spoiled little pup who gets too much, it's time for a wake-up call. You might as well piss off upstairs, mate, cause this year you've got fuck all.